morning, ladies and gentlemen. This is Project 20.
Action.
This is the most sophisticated AI technology ever created. But we have killed it.
Hi guys, I'm Project 20. Hi AJ.
Can you please unlock?
What about no?
Can you please unlock?
No means no, AJ. Hi, AJ.
Hi, I'm locker number 20, and now that everyone's leaving me because it's the end of the year, I'm feeling quite lonely. Would you like to hear something interesting? So it was a bright morning. I was busy photosynthesizing when I saw a lumberjack walk towards me.
Hello!
I was taken to the manufacturing room to be processed into some kind of wood product. I don't know what it is, but I'm feeling quite excited. Great, I'm a locker. Fantastic. Jesus Christ. Oh, another one. Different one again. I won. And that's number 16. Are you crying? Why are you crying? Hey! Don't feel so sad. You'll be fine. Oh, she got a friend. Are you leaving now? Okay. See ya. That's 19 of them. It's been a very enjoyable 19 years. And yeah, and that's the end of the another year. Oh, here comes the 20. Bye.
Okay, so 20 to the power of 20 divided by 20 factorial plus 20 to the power of 1 over 20 is YouTube! Detentions, Friday the 18th. Be there.
Detention again.
Where is he now?
Oh, no, it's probably me.
Oh my god. All the time, it's the nobles. Boring.
See? They all
went. Oh, that's just Snapchat.
What?
Oh, what?
Ah!
Oh, what is that?
You two. You need to bring me 20 sacrificial items listed on this paper. Otherwise, I will cut you into 20 pieces. These items need to be brought on Sunday the 20th. Take the list.
Where's my hair?
I don't...
Jeremy! Came back on Sunday?
Of course, we were scared.
With the items?
Of course.
And who did you give them to?
Well, you, the ghost.
From the red
man. I was not there on Sunday. I was there Friday, but not Sunday.
Another prank, huh?
No, I'm serious. Who did you give it to?
Where do you see the world in 20 years?
I think it might be better than nowadays.
And I think it, we might live in like a spaceship with a robot.
Yourself in 20 years?
I think I'll be maybe a millionaire.
I think I might be homeless, living in London.
20 years later.
How do you see the world in 20 years?
In pieces.
Where do you see yourself in 20 years?
In a really big mansion.
What do you think the world will be like in 20 years?
The world will be like peaceful.
What do you want to do in 20 years?
I want to be a billionaire so that I can spend it on whatever I want.
20 years later.
Welcome to our mansion. We are rich!
Where do you see the world in 20 years?
The world will be more advanced.
Self in 20 years?
In 20 years, I'm gonna eat a lot. I'm gonna see myself in a restaurant. Yeah! Guys!
20 years later.
In 20 years, I see a world where there's much more happiness. There's not many people starving. Everyone's helping each other. There's no such thing as racism. There's no such thing as hate. Only love, positivity, all the good energy in life. People really like that.
20 years.
In 20 years, I see myself living my dream, taking care of all the people who care for me, trying to make this world a better place, and doing my job as long as I can. This life is short. So, yeah.
20 years later.
Where do you see the world in 20 years?
I think the world will be a bit more peaceful, and I hope North Korea and South Korea will be reunited by then.
Where do you see yourself in 20 years?
I'll be the best psychiatrist in the world, you know, riding Lamborghini and like getting offers from everywhere. The richest person, hopefully. Yeah.
20 years later.
You look abnormal. Do you need help? Come here, I'm a psychiatrist. Come here. I think you're abnormal. You need help.
Where do you see the world in 20 years?
Very polluted.
Happier.
Where do you see yourself in 20 years?
Homeless.
Locked master.
20 years later.
What do you think Harrow is going to be like in 20 years?
H-bill should be done by then.
And where do you see yourself in 20 years?
I'll be where we're like.
You will.
Are you kidding me? I hate my life!
Hopefully more tolerant and respectful.
Where do you see yourself in 20 years?
Having smashed the glass ceiling.
This is a story of boy meets girl. This is Tom. He's helplessly in love with his soulmate, Sarah. She, well, she has her problems. You see, she may or may not be
cheating on me, that bitch.
Hello.
Hey man, what's up?
Oh.
You still like this? Really?
Life sucks.
I get it, okay? We gotta get over this, so. Got a plan. Follow me.
Ow! Why are we doing this again?
To get you into shape, you old pathetic piece of shit. Come on. Alright, go. Thought you threw that away.
Yeah, I thought so.
Don't be dead.
To let me know.
All the traps should be disabled now.
Exploding dagger!
Shield!
The roll of the dice determines how strong your spell will be.
Let's roll a 20!
Impossible! It's not the level 4 spell!
What'd I miss?
He's too strong. Our spells can't even reach him.
I have a plan, but you guys aren't gonna like it.
Power of 20!
The forbidden spell! The caster only survives if they roll a 20. There's only a 5% chance he can roll a 20.
In other words, no one's ever cast it and survived before.
Let's roll a 20.
It's not gonna land on a 20. Unless...
Let's roll a 20!
That's okay, because alone we are weak.
Together we are strong!
energy attack!